finally made it to the Thorafare, and after 2 days of horseback riding, river is strong when we can see it. Boy, it's quite large. Yep, I can hear it. I can see it, in fact. Found camp for the night. Beautiful meadow along the river here. Gosh darn, gorgeous. Deep into the Thorafare now, third day of riding. Hard, we've got about 16 to 18 miles to go today. to make it to Bridger Lake area where we'd be camping. Supposedly there's some good fishing, but it's pretty dang dry out here. These trees we're going through right now came from the 1986 fire growing up. Well, day five, we're heading back into the North Fork of the Buffalo. We're doing about 18 miles today. We did about 16 yesterday. So, it'll be Advil time tonight, but it'll be good. It's a good ride. Thank you.
Okay, hold it so we can see it.
Thank you.
today our seventh day is we're holding back and staying camped at the same place. We're heading out fishing now to Crator Lake and take it just a tad easier. We did 18 miles the last 2 days and it was a little tiresome going to bed last night. We slept really good, although we had a bear show up and kept us all awake a little bit. The dogs kept it away. But today we're going to fish and at a Crator Lake, and we hope to give you, hope to have some great pictures of that. last day, it's clouding up bad. And it really kind of threatening rain, been thundering a bunch. We're heading down the North Fork of the Buffalo. And we got about another 3 hours to go. Looking good. Yeah.